Hi, I'm Catherine Jane with Trending Lightly. Recently, I received several emails asking me about the how-to of fixing holes in sweaters. Elizabeth and Beth, this video is for you. I have two different sweaters with very different holes. This brown one is it's a hoodie, and it has a very large hole in the elbow. You can do two things. You can cut off the sleeves and make a very cute vest, or you can buy patches at any five and dime or fabric store and have them covered. The other one is this teal sweater. So on this teal sweater, you can see there's what looks like a moth hole. We're going to close that up. What you need is, now I know when you buy these sweaters, they usually give you a little piece of yarn, and we're supposed to keep that, but most of us don't. So the key to really doing a good job is get thread as close to the color of your sweater. You want to use a fine needle. When you're using thread and not the yarn that is part of the garment, double it. If you're using the actual yarn from the sweater, single, you need just a single strand. My suggestion, if you're not familiar with what types of needles to get, I would get a whole assortment of needles. You want to use the one that is long and fine. So the first thing you want to do is start on the wrong side of the sweater. All of these little frayed pieces are not very strong, so you want to start on the inside of what looks like these little loose yarns. What I'm going to do first is I'm going to find a yarn, a loop, and I'm going to take my needle and I'm going to run it through like so. You've already knotted it, and then I want to run it through one more time. And the reason you want to do that is because you want it to be secure. You want a nice knot. So I'm going to take this thread and this needle, and I'm going to run it all the way around the hole. In an overstitch direction. So I'm going to come around here, and I'm going to do that again. And I'm going to keep on working my way around the hole. Now, make sure that when you do this, you keep the hole sort of taut against your finger. So now that we've reinforced the fiber around the hole, we're going to take our needle and we're going to run it at the top of the hole through the areas that we've reinforced, and we're going to stitch in this motion back and forth. We're going to weave our needle back and forth. So we're going to pick up the ends and do this type of stitch, this back and forth stitch, until it's closed. So here it is. Do you see it? It's this right here. We're looking at the right side of the sweater. You can see that if you look, it's there, but we did a pretty good job.
It does take a little bit of practice, but it can be done. It's a little bit more difficult in areas around the bust line and neckline, just because they're more noticeable. But around the hemlines and in the backs and on the sleeves, you can do it so that you can make the holes pretty much disappear on your sweaters. Well, that's it today. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please give us a thumbs up. And if you have a comment, we'd love to hear from you. Eat well, laugh a lot, and be chic.